today by her own hands. Now, the FBI is speculating the victim may have been one of Joe Carroll's groupies.
Enough of that. I say we watch a movie.